All right, so we about to go to Dreamville Fest. It's like 9 a.m. Shoot. Yeah, it's like 10:15 actually. So it's 10:15. We got to get to the hotel in North Carolina. We in Atlanta right now. Back there, we got Tokyo in the other car over here. I can't zoom in, guy. All right, but anyway, Tokyo, Aventia, somebody else in the car. I don't even know who that is yet, but yeah, we about to take this trip to North Carolina, see J. Cole, Jid, all that. It's about to be a blast. Yeah, so it's gonna be a long drive. I got my hair laid down, but yeah, it's gonna be a vibe, and we're gonna see what this weekend is. 4 or 5 hours in, got like hour and a half out from where we staying at in North Carolina. Drive was pretty good. It's pretty smooth. Ran into a little bit of traffic, some accidents. Construction is crazy going north, but it's better than driving south. You know, there's stuff to see. It's nice water and everything. You know, got the peoples over here. Shout out.
With the motherfucking gang, I got my mask on. Niggas got cooties.
I have a problem. All right. So we got in the hotel. The hotel is nice. Let's do a room tour. We about to go to the pool, and I'm like, yo, I definitely did not even make a video about us getting to the hotel. So boom, you got the couch here, everything you see, the nice art on the walls and everything's real nice, very spacious. It's not just the camera. You know, I got my Doritos and snacks, you know, snacks are essential. I already got the PS5 hooked up, controller charging. So we got, I'm gonna take y'all back here. The bathroom, very nice, as you can see. Let's see, the AC is working. You know, very nice bed. I ain't even see the view. I ain't even see the view yet. Let me see the view. Yeah, I don't want to see this view. It's just parking lot. But basically, that's the view over here. You know, very, very kind of like parking lot industrial. But yeah, we about to hit the pool right now before we go out to Korean barbecue. I did see Jayla and JJ. So they cool. Everybody got here at like the same time. So everything is working in divine time. And oh, here the braids too. And you see the braids. Shout out Lavish Luxury Takara. But yeah, let's go put a shirt on and head to the pool. So we're waiting for Korean barbecue right now. Tokyo's trying to work it out. 14 people or 7 people. We don't know. 7 people per table max. Jayla's at a party right now. Taylor and Tati are in the shower getting ready or whatever. Also Guapo, he's getting ready on the way soon to come. So it's up in the air right now, but I'm gonna tell you right now, I haven't eaten since the bagel I had on the drive up from Dunkin' Donuts. So
a nigga is famished, quite famished.
All right, so it happened very quickly, but people are here, ready to go. There's tables are filled. Jayla's here. I don't want to interrupt, but you know, a lot of content created. We got curly head shinobi here, her boyfriend Tokyo Sama, everybody. It's just, it's, hey, yeah,
Ronin in the building.
Ronin. Funny as you say vlog, I forgot that I'm making a production. So, day one festival is Saturday, right? Yeah, so it's Saturday. Had a great night last night. Getting a late start. It's like 11 something something. Let me look at the, check the calculator early. 11:37. Eventia is ready. Tokyo getting there. Taylor, status?
Good to go.
Good to go. All right, so yeah, I got a little office on the TV. We're about to head out. Hopefully, parking, because we got a parking pass. So hopefully, I am driving, but hopefully, parking is good and everything works out. All right, so we just got here. We just parked up. It's a little chilly. It's a little windy. You feel cold?
It's a little, you know.
It's a little nippy. They got t-shirts over here.
Cash App, all sizes, half price. Small, medium, large, extra large.
I'm all good. Appreciate you, G. Yeah, so they definitely just took the fly off the internet and made their own shirts.
And they on the lawn. Regularly anyway.
So.
I need a hoodie.
But yeah, so what time is it?
We got free edibles and pre-rolls at the dispensary tomorrow. Bring in your Dreamville ticket.
All right, so I'm gonna time check this. All right, so it's 1:03. We got people in there already. It should be about, yo, who we going to see first?
Stop it right now.
I don't know. Who are we going to see first? Who's the first person?
Today it's Fabio Foreign.
Fabio. Okay.
We're going to pull up on Fabi.
Then we're going to see
Earth
Gang. Earth Gang, Ashanti.
Earth Gang, then Ashanti.
Is Jid today?
Then Jid.
Jid?
Yeah, and then Kalani.
Kalani, of course.
Kalani?
Oh my God. Yeah! They got a whole ass Ferris wheel. So they got like a lot of structures, signs, and just things to really take pictures with. So mostly before the real people that we want to see start performing, we're waiting in these lines to take these pictures, you know, get it out the way. So let's see why the sun's out and while it's not freaking cold. All right, Avencia, how are you enjoying your trip so far?
It's really cool.
Really cool?
Yeah.
Cool, I appreciate it. How about you? How are you enjoying the festival so far?
It's great. It feels great outside. I love it here. All these black people love it.
Excuse me, sir. Who are you excited to see here?
J. Cole, Omen, Jid, Lil Baby for sure.
Damn braids.
Buy a site P90X. Not for you, but it's for me. Yeah. Real shit. Yeah. Never let a wishbone grow where backbone should. Belly been tell you to dash all wood. Niggas said pain, it's the back ain't good. Niggas got sense, but they act no good.
It's really hot. We at the Blast Show right now. Sun went down, it's a little bit cooler, and we waiting here. We packed up like some sardines. About to see Kalani. It's a lot of crowd. I don't know if y'all can see how far back it goes, but we think it's the biggest crowd of the night. And then we got Moneybagg Yo after this, and then Wizkid, and then Lil Baby. So, Kalani, what's up? You wanna introduce yourself? That's Allison, Naomi.
I'm Faven.
Faven?
Yes.
All these?
Ethiopian Faven.
Okay. I'm Keats.
Thank you.
Julio made me up.
What?
And I might hit your phone up with a ba ba ba. Listen up, da da da. Listen up.
Sing it to me, come on.
All is love. All is love. All these pieces and holes in it.
So the verdict, Kalani went crazy. That was a hell of a show. Hell of a show. So now everybody's leaving, and it kind of feels like that scene in The Lion King when the things stamp all over Simba. So I'm just trying to keep up with the herd and not get trampled. Excuse me. So the official merch table, if you see it right here, that's like the official merch tent. And this line from the tent, you can't even see it, but all the way over there, all the way back here, toward the end, like all the way at the end, bro. Like, this line is crazy.
It's about like, a cold day, too.
Oh my goodness, excuse me.
They couldn't save me. We wanna get busy up in the city. That's on my base. I'm about to drive through, ask the ops, so
how much we slide away. But you ain't family, you get caught, then you gon' die too. We in Dreamville, right? Well, let's go the fuck up one time.
Baby, ride the devil. Nigga got a hold on me. Ride the devil. You left so many RIP. Ride the devil. Nigga got a hold on me. Ride the devil.
What we say?
Yeah. Too much money to count, but the amount set up a bounce. I gotta pay a nigga to add it up. Then pay somebody to make sure whatever amount he saved, I'm made up. Got racks on racks, I'm making up, stacking up. Reaching or acting up.
Break it down, weigh it up, not bag it up. Make a five of mine, that's regular. Go back to start as never. I'ma boss my cars as ever. Ain't no updates on my schedule. Long as I live, we live forever. So my twin and shit get better. These niggas is slipping, ain't ahead of them. Got my feet up, I been sitting bad. My assets on the jet. I don't need them, that shit in the past. I'm feeling like what's next. Got my speed up, foot out on the gas. It's not a secret. I can beat them, I believe in me. This shit, me boy, you bet. All my pride gone. Had to lose it all, and I got rich. I own five homes. Not too many shit starting to make sense. I'm staying hella focused. And I can't forget the bigger picture. I can't even hold it. I did enough shit, I won't forget it. But I be destroyed. Hurt me with everything, it's starting to get annoying. I'm addicted to promethazine, it's crazy, I know it. How much money coming in, it drive me crazy, not destroyed. I'd be crazy if